here today. We have around us the names of the combatants who lost their lives in a battle almost 200 years ago, right here in this city. This commemorative exhibit pays tribute to them. I am now very pleased to introduce our first speaker, Councillor Michael Thompson, who is Councillor for Ward 37, Scarborough Centre, is going to be bringing greetings from the Mayor and City Council. Councillor Thompson is the Chair of the City's Economic Development Committee and, very importantly, the Co-Chair of the City of Toronto's Bicentennial Commemoration of the War of 1812 Steering Committee and a great supporter of culture and heritage in the city. Please welcome Councillor Thompson.